Welcome to The Turbulent World with James M. Dorsey. I will be discussing today with Ethan Chorin, a former U.S. diplomat, the fallout of the devastating floods in Libya that this week killed thousands of people. We will also be talking about how a decade of near civil war in a divided country ruled by rival governments has left Libya unprepared. Please tune in at 10 a.m. GMT on www.jamesmdorsey.substack.com or www.jamesmdorsey.net. Till then, best wishes.